Celiac patients should stay away from wheat for a healthy life. But those who can consume it can rejoice further, as Indian scientists have now developed antioxidant biofortified colored wheat varieties that are not only more nutritious but also helpful in reducing the risk of many diseases. Scientists have spent nearly a decade to develop the black and the purple varieties of wheat by using routine breeding methods. Let us see the report to know more about this healthy innovation.
It is generally recommended to consume at least 500 grams of colored fruits to stay healthy. Such fruits are naturally rich in antioxidants and help our body to fight against diseases. By managing increased levels of free radicals caused by poor nutrition or environmental pollution. But consuming large servings of fruits also leads to unnecessary intake of sugar, and this creates a problem for persons suffering from sugar-related disorders. To solve this problem and to make sure that consuming antioxidants is within everybody's reach, scientists at the National Agri-Food Biotechnology Institute, NABI, Mohali, have developed special varieties of colored wheat, are fortified with antioxidant anthocyanins, and can prove beneficial for our health.
Colored wheat, which is in three colors, black, blue and purple, this we have generated in NABI for the first time in India. So we have brought some germplasm from Japan and USA, and then we cross it with the Indian germplasm. This new germplasm, which has adaptability to local climatic conditions, at the same time it is rich in anthocyanins. So anthocyanins are basically antioxidants. They remove harmful free radicals from our body.
NABI researchers have been working to develop colored varieties of wheat for the past one decade. For this, the scientists crossed exotic germplasm procured from Japan with a high-yield and disease-resistance wheat cultivator to suit the local climatic conditions. Also, the varieties were developed by routine plant breeding method, so they are not genetically modified. These varieties are rich in anthocyanins, dietary fibers, and zinc, and can also help in prevention of conditions like cholesterol, diabetes, aging, and cancer.
This colored wheat is rich in anthocyanins. So, for example, some people cannot eat a lot of fruits or vegetables, or they are not dietary choices. So, wheat we are going to eat throughout the day, at least three times a day, and throughout the year. So their storage is not a problem. For example, shelf life of fruits and vegetables is a problem. They are perishable. Within a few days, we have to consume them. But for wheat, we can store it for long term.
Patented after long research and testing, these Indian varieties are now approved by the Food Safety and Standards Authority of India for human consumption. NABI has also signed MOUs with several companies for large-scale production, under which farmers in many states are growing varieties of colored wheat. With the arrival of this product in the market, people will be able to get easy solution to many problems related to health and nutrition.
It is time for a short break. Stay tuned to Rajya Sabha TV. We'll be back soon.